Hello there. You look quite upset. Is there any reason at all for that? I see. I'm very sorry. I am an angel. I noticed that you were upset. Picked up on it on my trip. I thought maybe you would like some cheering up. Okay. Well, if you would like, I can brush away some of your sadness. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. I want to grab this feather right here. See all the beautiful is quite lovely. I will use this to brush away your sadness, okay? The other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna do the top of you, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm feeling better already. Wonderful. I think I will brush away some more. Just really make sure that we make you happy. Get away all to leave you with no sadness whatsoever. Very, very good. Yes. Alright, why don't we switch to this little feather right here? See all of the pretty designs. sort of stripes, but sort of speckles. Yes, it is smaller than this one. So I can get the harder to get sadness. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lovely. I'm just gonna get some of the around your face, okay? Just brush it away. Brush. So, I don't want to just leave you with that. I would like to give you some energy, you know, recharge you, make you feel like you can do something, you know? So, I have this selenite wand. I thought to just give you some energy so that you feel better and energized. You can do the things that you would like to do. Just give you lots and lots of energy. Lovely. Okay. Well, I hope I was able to help you. I hope that you feel better. Ever need me again, don't hesitate to reach out, okay? Okay. Yes, I do have some stuff to get to, so I cannot stay long. I do apologize for that. But hopefully, you feel so much better, which